here to the best of the Northwest. We are the Northwest Regional College in Ireland. I just want to introduce the team here. We have students with Joanne McKinnon, who's going to be showing her skills today. Also with Maggie Carr, Katrina Litz, and they forgot her name there, and Katie Doherty. So we are the best of the Northwest. What we're actually doing here today is showcasing skills of the students, and we're going on a journey, if you like, an historical and cultural food journey of the Northwest of Ireland. I'm Emmett McCourt myself, a lecturer from the Northwest Regional College, and I started writing a book, Cultural Food Journey of Ireland. And since last year, the whole project has developed into a much wider project, encompassing food heritage, food culture, and it's an area really that hasn't been tapped into in terms of catering. And the skills that we're trying to present here today with the students is trying to source local ingredients, source the provenance of food, and hopefully when the students leave us after college, they'll be sourcing local ingredients, sourcing local foods, so that ultimately it'll benefit the economy, the local economy. We're going to devise today, or recreate if you like, Alexis Sawyer's Famine Soup with a modern interpretation. So we're just putting together some of the ingredients here. Joanne here is just chopping away here at the site. Salmon served with boxed potato, smoked mullet sauce. Kieran, who's about there, is handing out the recipes. Skills that they're learning, pulling out pig's feet, crevines, pig's trotters, using seaweed they've never used before. And Doherty's mince stew, or if you like, there's another famous dish from Dublin called Coddle. Dublin Coddle is to Dublin what there is to Doherty's mince stew. Showcase. We are the Northwest Regional College.